right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Khabib Nurmagomedov and George Rush St. Pierre.
Ready. You ready to fight?
Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a glaring weakness on either side when you break down.
There are no weaknesses in these guys. These guys are as well-rounded as they come. They both can wrestle, both can grapple, both can strike. They can do it all. And these are the matchups that we dream of as MMA fans.
Oh, nice connection with that punch. It's one thing to have an edge in reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done. He's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Nice punch land.
Lands flush with that right hand. Just missed with the left there. Well, you don't want to say Khabib has fallen in love with his striking, but he certainly is boxing more than he did early on in his UFC career. Now we'll see if he can follow it up. Lands a nice straight punch there. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
What do you follow up a great punch like that?
Striking display by him thus far.
He throws everything so straight and so accurate.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Khabib Nurmagomedov. Just misses with the right. Uppercut lands for him. After the huge knockout turned in tonight, near perfect execution, and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4:36 in the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, George Rush St. Pierre.
Oh, there he is after a huge